Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala Rasulillah. Understand Quran and Salah the easy way. 3-minute series. Lesson number 8a. Seek Allah's help in everything. That is habit number 9 also. By the end of this lesson, inshallah, we will learn 20 words which occur almost 7,000 times in the Quran. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. You alone we worship and you alone we ask for help. Iyyaka means you. In the context here, it means you alone. Na'budu, we worship. Na'budu, we worship. Wa iyyaka, and in the context, it means you alone. Nasta'een, we ask for help. Nasta'een means we ask for help. The verbs starting with na'na generally means we do, we worship, we ask for help. Why should we ask for help? Sometimes we feel that we are powerful, we don't need anybody, we can do it, etc. The truth is that we are completely dependent on Allah's care. Look at the earth, the sky, the sun, and the billions of stars. Everything is in Allah's control. Every second we need His help to survive. Even a small virus can kill us. We are so weak that we can't even drink water without Allah's help. To fulfill our own needs, we need Allah's help. Then how can we worship Allah without His help? Therefore we say, O Allah, Iyyaka nasta'een. You alone we ask for help. Allah loves that we ask Him for His help. Allah says, Ud'uni astajib lakum. Call upon me, I will respond to you. How should we ask for help? Allah has taught us how to ask Him through different types of du'as given in the Quran, starting with Rabbana and Rabbi. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has taught us hundreds of supplications. What can be a better way of asking Allah than through those words which Allah Himself has taught and His beloved Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has taught us? The top of it all is that people hate you if you ask them for help again and again. But Allah loves that we ask Him again and again, and for everything He loves to accept the du'as. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, du'a is worship. Why? Because we humble ourselves in front of Allah and hope in Him alone, and there is no chance of riya there. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam also said, there is nothing dearer to Allah than du'a. So, never forget habit number 9. Seek Allah's help in everything you do by saying to Allah, Iyyaka nasta'in. That's it for now. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.